Welcome back to another video on Dinger Nation. Today, guys, we're showing you a video of us going into a haunted abandoned hospital or a mental asylum as well. And yeah, I lost some of the footage of us actually like building up and before we go in, but I saved the footage of us going in and I tried to put in all the footage that I could, that I saved. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy the video. But thank you guys for all the support recently. It's been amazing. We've been trying to hit 10 likes on this video. 10. That's our most I've ever asked for. But if you can do it, we're going back into the abandoned hospital for like another time and we'll explore heaps more of it and we'll be more prepared and yeah, it'll be good. So 10 likes, yep. Yeah. Subscribe so you don't miss any more videos. And let's get into the actual footage.
Alright, so we're about to enter the hospital. We're going in that door right there. Well, you go first.
No, you come first.
Why am I stuck going first? Wait, let's go in this door here. Which door? It's all dark, eh? Don't touch the wires, it could still be live. Outside. It's like all the sun. Went into all those weeds.
Yeah. Yeah, look at those.
Look at this.
Yeah. And the cemetery. Oh,
fuck, we're dying.
Oh shit, look, there's a door just there. We'll just give it, a peek.
Yep.
It stinks.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna get into the
corner. Yeah, no, we'll have to find a way in there, eh? We can crawl under there.
It's all like beds and shit.
Look at that.
All from the nursing home.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna try and find a way into here and go back.
Alright, so we found this other building. We have no idea what it is.
More of the hospital.
We think it's the hospital, but this is probably the easiest way to get in. Just straight in. Like, it is huge. And then, all the way down there, there's more buildings, and down there, there's like trams and kitchens and everything. There's a hospital,
there's
a cemetery and everything. It was just, we didn't really film it all because
it's all, most of it's just empty.
Yeah, it's all just empty. It's kind of boring, but still stuff there. Actually, what? I don't know. Alright, we got it. This is easy, like, right. Right.
Shh.
Watch out for the bushes. Good job. Green. What the fuck? What the hell? The plants are growing inside. Oh my god. This is junk. Toilets? This way, through this my door. Wait, smoke doors all might be one. There'd be no power in here, would there? No, these are all dorms where people were treated. Oh wow. don't step on the edges. Wait, step on the nail lines. You see where the nails go along? That means there's stuff under it which will support me. So, we were going to take the stairs.
Yeah, these were.
Is that an old door? Oh my god. Oh, look at this.
Don't touch it, just go.
What the fuck? You didn't bring a torch, did you?
What?
You didn't bring a torch, did you? Put you out these floors like women instead of holding it. There's a hole there right there. Hang on, no, we gotta keep exploring. Wait, put you up to the ground. Oh my god, it's just like one chair. That's creepy as. Yes. Oh.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it. I'm out.
Hold your breath.
Hold your breath. Diggy, this way. Here it is.
Right, we stop recording.
Whatever. Stop recording.
Promise, swear. Young bitch, don't trust you. I'm gonna shoot you. Yo, Percocet. Miley Percocet. Percocet. Miley Percocet.
Thank you guys for watching this video. We are now leaving. We will definitely return here. So if you want to see that video, 10 likes. 10, please. Or just comment saying, let's do part 2. And yeah, subscribe and turn on the bell so you don't miss any of our other videos.
Yeah, and
see ya.
That's about it. See ya.